Hi guys, welcome. I'm obsessed with green smoothies and I don't mind having it every single day. I keep experimenting with green smoothies every now and then, and I'm sharing with you my current top 2 favorite green smoothies. So let's begin. In my opinion, nothing feels more fresh and energetic in the morning than fresh green smoothie. So the first smoothie recipe I like to call matcha green smoothie. I first came across this recipe in a smoothie shop and I instantly fell in love with it. So this is my version of the smoothie. For this smoothie, we need 1/2 cup of orange juice, 1/4 cup of apple juice. I'm using 2 bunches of baby spinach. I'm also adding 1/2 of apple. Now I know we added apple juice. The reason we're adding 1/2 of apple and a little bit of apple juice is because this will help in the texture of the smoothie, because I don't like to add any water in my smoothies. I'm adding 3 cubes of pineapple. You want to be very careful with the pineapple because it can dominate the smoothie taste, so that's why I'm adding just 3 small cubes of pineapple. And last and the most important ingredient is this matcha powder. Now I'm using Pure Leaves matcha powder sachets. You can find this in Amazon or also on stores like Walmart. It says each sachet has 1 gram of matcha powder, so you can use like a little less than 1/4 teaspoon, because matcha powder has a very dominating taste, and so you don't want to overpower your smoothie with this flavor. Matcha leaf has so many benefits in your health. It has cancer fighting properties and it's also very good for your heart, so that's why I like it to include in my smoothies. This is completely optional, but you can add 2 ice cubes if you like your smoothies to be cold. Now all we have to do is just blend. So our smoothie is ready. All we have to do is pour it and enjoy. Look at that beautiful color and texture. Let's taste this. This smoothie is literally one of my favorites because each fruit gives a distinctive flavor, yet not dominating. The dominating factor is the matcha powder. I really enjoy this smoothie and I hope you guys give it a try soon. Let's move on to our next smoothie recipe, which is the kale smoothie. Kale has so many amazing properties that it's not only very good for your health, but in this particular smoothie, it tastes really good. This is my husband's favorite smoothie and he always requests me to make it very often because it tastes so good. For this smoothie, I have to add a little more than 1/2 cup of orange juice, 1 spoon of Greek yogurt, preferably vanilla. Now I'm going to add 1 bunch of fresh kale. Next I'm going to add 4 to 5 mint leaves. Next we have to add 2 small Japanese cucumber, or you can add 1/2 of 1 cucumber. Now I am adding frozen cucumbers because this will serve as the ice. I will not be adding any extra ice to this smoothie. Next I like to add chia seeds because it acts as a coolant to your body and it also is a great source of protein. If you want, you can also add kiwi in your smoothie. Even that tastes really good. But if you're looking for something that is very instant and very easy to make, this is the smoothie to go. You can also substitute spinach or romaine or arugula for kale, but trust me, this smoothie tastes best with kale. Let's give this a taste. There's something about the smoothie that makes you feel so fresh. I really enjoy the smoothie in the morning and I repeat this very often. Also, this recipe is something that I discovered myself by playing around with smoothie recipes. So I really hope you enjoy. I always used to think that green smoothies taste awful, but having discovered these smoothies, I'm in love with green smoothies and I'd like to have alternative days. So don't forget to try out these smoothies and stay tuned because I'll be sharing a lot more yummy smoothie recipes very soon.